shit. Oh, I got him. Got him. I learned Cure 2. Time to use the tent and get the fuck out. Remember, we're in a big hurry. Stop and take a nap. God, that'd be such a good one for him right now. I'm gonna probably... Yeah, I'm gonna stick with Unicorn for him, I think. No good magic yet. Meanwhile, Edgar's dropping fucking bombs. This is what... This is kind of where you want to be with, Crud, what a mess. There's just a random switch on the back wall there. It's a couple of cranes, bro. Okay, boss, done. So off we go. I like how your friends were just like, "Hey, we're just gonna hang out here." Have you got enough of folks here? It's just okay. It's like our world, but Esper-y. Oh, I'm playing as Terra's dad. What the fuck happened? Everything's fine. I don't know what that was, but Madwin. This is the Esper world. The entire Esper world is one tiny village. With two caves and three turnips. The whole place. Sorry, they have a few more turns than I originally anticipated. You guys just let her go back to the gate by herself without a guide? Oh, Skins! Thank you for the host. How do we know for sure unless we observe for ourselves? Wow, chippa wow wow. Bland Terra. Good old Gaston. Riches to any man who captures an Asper. She's one of them. Soon she'll be wearing our hide. She stole the baby. Motherfuckers always running my girlfriend up.